Here we are in Big Bear, California. This is one of my favorite trees. It's so pretty. I'm seeing some sun come out. I love all these trees. This is my sister's place. I love to eat the berries on these trees. These berries here, I always love to eat them. These are pine trees, I believe. And so this tastes like pine. So I'm going to eat this. It's very good. I always feel like seeds are very good. And these are seeds. And I, check it out. Ooh, that's pretty. This is pine sap. Can you see that? So I eat pine sap for medicine. I did a video about a year ago eating pine sap. And so I'm gonna do it again. I like it best when it's kind of drippy. So I'm gonna look for some that's kind of drippy. So I'm taking a walk today. Having a nice walk. You can't tell how big this tree is, but it's really ginormous. So maybe I can show you how big this tree is. This tree is like 5 feet across. It really is pretty. Check it out. Check out that pretty texture on there. Isn't that nice? Okay, so I'm taking a walk. It's a beautiful sunny day. It's Christmas. Merry Christmas. God loves you. Merry Christmas. God loves you. He is born. This is the anniversary of his birth. And that is very special. Christmas and Easter are my favorite days of the whole year. I love Thanksgiving. So we're on this little walk, on this journey in the forest in Big Bear. And it's a beautiful day. It's perfect. God forgives us. He is amazing. Enjoying this walk here.